and for our scripture reading. And the scripture reading today is from Galatians 5 and verse 1. Galatians 5, verse 1. And it reads, "Stand fast, therefore, in the liberty by which Christ has made us free, and do not be entangled again with a yoke of bondage." May God add a blessing to reading of this word.
Amen.